You're trying to own it, but your career is legit.
Who the hell is playing that music?
You don't have any.
I literally am going to gas you, people.
The music is playing. It's.
This is false.
You're ruining Bakeless's career right now, with this music.
No, just find the bots and mute them, mate.
No, stop ruining Aaron and Samaya and Meth's career.
Stop ruining Aaron's career, Marcus.
Yo, was it Biz's movement?
Good song.
Mark,
I like the song though. I honestly do. I love
Moon Man, you gay.
You.
But it's ruining my career though.
Moon Man, you a nigger.
And for some reason, I want meth. I don't know why.
Meth.
Yo, Bates. Now do you understand why not to hang with whores? Like, you get it now, don't you? I'll backstab you.
Bro, Aaron, meth, rinse, repeat.
Yeah. Yo, that's a very.
Please turn this off. What's wrong with you people?
Woohoo!
I want to talk to Tim. Stop it. You guys are. Oh, man.
No,
get in the gas, bro.
Hold on. Let me get my headphones.
This is a good song for big career.
Hey, pour out one for Bake's career right now. Everyone, pour one out.
You're ruining Bake's career right now.
Yeah.
You're ruining everything.
Bake is melting down, guys. Guys,
you ruined
Bake,
it. You
guys,
stop it, or you're gonna ruin his career, dude.
Moon Man.
Why do they keep ruining your career? I don't understand.
Ducks, you big. Ducks, you're ruining.
No!
Continually
no,
ruining
don't
careers.
Dox me.
All
don't
day.
Dox me.
Alright, that's your name right there.
Oh, fuck. Fuck you, you're bad.
I like the song, though. It's really cool.
Yeah, it fits.
I haven't heard the song. You can turn it down.
Wait,
Tumbling
how
Down.
These,
I like it.
Hold up.
The song's called Tumbling Down.
Christ, fuck.
When you're a boy. Yo, Bait, can a loyal nigga get mod?
Hello?
Who's the loyal nigga?
Kai's is the loyal nigga.
I've had a lot of backstabbing motherfucking ass niggas, so I've had a bunch of fucking snakes in my boot. So why the hell should I give you mod, nigga?
I ain't a snake, I'm a kiwi.
Are you sure?
Don't let
that?
The snake in, baby.
Okay, I need you to get some personal references. I need you to get three.
Alright, I'll send
you
my references. That's awesome.
Three people that I trust.
Down,
Jeb.
Down.
You need to interview Kaiser on the important questions.
Yeah, you should mod me, definitely.
You'll
make me feel like a super important person.
Listen, Baked Alaska, what you gotta do now is you have to get the most impressive, like, list, like, stack of
frick,
awesome,
man.
Interesting shit going down, including, like, interesting people, perspective, discussion, viewpoints.
Have you fucking seen his stream?
Which stream?
You're like, get interesting shit. People have not stopped talking about it.
Yeah, I'm talking about interesting in the sense of interesting that attracted the sort of like very large swathe of people from the Bloodsport part of the fan base. Although the other thing is interesting, I'm not sure if it's necessarily attracting always the right kind of interest. That's just me.
Well, that's because you're gay.
I am.
No, you.
Because nerds.
I've always been a fan of the what's it called, the like the rally streams and stuff where you go out and just interview people on the streets and see what.
No, the rally streams are good. I fuck with the rally streams. You should do more physical stuff.
Yeah, dude, that's literally okay. This is funny. This is what everyone has been butthurt about. I literally went to an anti-war rally. I had a fun fucking time with a bunch of people. LA Werewolf, Dylon, Samaria. It was fucking dope.
I enjoyed the stream. It was fucking
fun. It was a dope stream, and then Antifa attacks me. It was a good time.
You got water. You got gas. Yeah. You watered yourself.
Yeah.
We know you watered yourself.
Yes. Guys, I every political event, I always attack myself. This is obvious. Right. Shouldn't this be obvious by now? I pepper sprayed myself. I watered myself. I have my friends dress up as Antifa, as cast members, because it's all scripted.
That's true.
And it's true. Any real Big Alaska fan knows that. I mean, it's all scripted. I like, watered myself.
It's like wrestling, really.
Change the make that mess money somehow.
Change the amount of people that can actually join this chat to like 99.
Why? How many are there?
Like 6 million.
There's 33.
Oh shit! 33, 88. Hell yeah! Wait. Dead streamer. By the way. dead streamer. By the way, it's 3 a.m. on a Monday. Right. Dead streamer. By the way.
Touch your mouth, boy.
Praise Moon Man.
Stupid.
Praise him.
You should do a synagogue shootout.
You should do some fucking meth with me, nigga.
Alright.
Cause if you, the reason you guys been getting this bomb ass content is because I got a bomb ass meth dealer. It's like Breaking Bad top shelf fucking Breaking Bad level shit.
Walter White. Bomb ass content.
You already got it. You get when I get onto the heroin, the content's gonna be even better.
I'm ready.
Who's ready for the heroin content?
Are you gonna stream if you're a meth dealer though?
I think you should.
Good question. That would be good content.
Good content.
Oh shit.
Like, give me admin.
Okay, Moon Man's admin.
Oh, excellent.
I have a feeling you're going to come through aggressive.
Moon Man is a great admin. I vouch for him personally.
I've like, baked, when Worski tries to take you to court, are you going to stream it as well? That would be good content, right?
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Ultimate blood sports, trial by blood sports.
Yo,
hey, Bates,
why don't you try and contact your old BuzzFeed fucking friends to hop onto your fucking stream? It's fucking shit.
Yo, imagine.
Yo.
Hey, give me admin.
No, you know what I'm thinking of? I'm thinking of getting some, like, people over from Craigslist tomorrow. Like, some, like.
Damn, nigga, that sounds gay as fuck, boy.
Yeah. That gets you.
Get an extra.
Yo, I'm thinking of getting like someone to come over to give me a massage, like just to have a relaxed stream. I'll be in like in a robe, and then I'll have the TTS on, and you guys will be like, "Now that's fucking based." And like,
yo,
you're like,
that's a good idea. I have another idea for a guest. Fucking Grant McDonald, the dude who did fucking Ram Ranch. Did you do Ram Ranch?
Oh, wait. Is he alive?
Yeah. He's fucking alive, and he does interviews, dude. He did an interview with the fucking 300 sub channel. You can get
Bro, let's go! Let's go!
Yo, Ram Ranch. Dude,
yes. Wait. We're doing a 10-hour Ranch stream with Grant.
Really raw.
Yes, really rocks. It does really rock.
Ram Ranch stream.
Wait, send me his info right now, please.
Yo, all right, I'll PM it to you, dude. Sit back, I'll PM it in the next time.
Bro, holy fuck. Hey, guys, I actually was going to do a stream tonight. I was going to just have the camera off and have nothing on and play Ram Rants for 10 hours straight. And just
you
like...
You should do that.
Quality content.
No, I'm serious, yeah. No, I'm like...
No,
the The most quality of content. Do you know how mad everyone would be? I fucking made these little faggots all cry today. They all were triggered. They were like, kill yourself. Like, I've never heard these fucking I've never heard these betas like fucking like get so triggered and cry. Holy shit!
Hey, can I?
They got so serious for the guys that were like, oh, we're so we can take all the bans. They got so triggered by my content.
How much did you make off the stream in like the whole?
Oh, I made it. I made a fuck ton of money. I made like $1,000 that day.
Oh damn!
Yeah, stream
live. Standing on a corner for 5 hours. What are you doing?
Yeah. Who's
the chat? Get fired?
Hey, yo, I think so, but I need to check with him tomorrow. I need to check. Hey, so who's So we're taking new stream snipers to the Baked Mansion, Hollywood Mansion. So
it's stupid, my boy.
I'm not joking. We need new cast members for season two. So. If you want to come,
you your stupid ass up.
Yeah. All right, what's some of the benefits we can expect?
Baked, are you still advocating
no commercials?
For rights? Because like while you're doing these streams, these thoughts and all, there's white women being raped in South Africa. And
yo, shut really your fucking voice. Ass mouth, bro. shut your dumb about. Ass mouth, bro. Go to a library.
Makes me admin.
Big. Well, while you're making entertaining content that the whole internet is constantly talking about, there's little black babies dying in Africa.
Shut your fucking mouth, Blake.
I don't care about black babies, clearly.
Yeah. I care about
American shekels, right. And your fucking kike overload.
I love shekels.
Incel detected.
Okay, bye, Marcus. Bye, bye.
I hope you fucking die.
He's not even fucking.
Oh! Oh, another triggered little baby. Bye, bye. Yeah.
Baked. Oh. Everyone's laughing at you. You can just try to spin this to own it.
Yeah, man, we all laughing at you.
Oh, stupid. Yeah, we all laughing.
Marcus, I'm your one boy.
You're sitting here saying all these people.
Oh, boy, this is entertainment.
RIP.
Later.
Mod Moon Man.
Later, faggot.
Give me admin.
No, this is not a blood sport server. Yeah. This is a Christian server. Love thy neighbor. Do unto others as you would have them do unto you.
Well, Bake, what the fuck happened?
Bake, give me everyone's voting for me.
Meth unto others as you would have meth of yourself.
Yes. Wait, this is a meth no state server. If you're not doing meth, you're not even cool.
Why is Jason Kessler on Discord or on fucking Gab asking if people would kill you? Like asking, you know, which person they'd like to kill.
Wait.
Why is Bones not doing math right now?
Great.
Wait, that's kind of that's actually really fucked up. Is that real?
Yeah, dude, check Gab. Check Jason Kessler's Gab.
Yeah, everyone's talking about killing you for some reason.
Yeah,
I don't know why. Why would? Oh yeah, literally everybody, dude. No. Man,
you became even too based for the alt right, man.
Exactly.
No, baked. It's kind of fucked how like. East Lab just turn their backs on you, like it's.
Oh my God, the cat is back.
After you,
yeah,
it's really fucked, dude.
It's yeah, crazy. I know.
What is this?
Yeah, what was it? What was the whole thing about you trying to super hack Medicar and Andy? What the fuck was that about?
Super
are
hack.
Are you a retard that listens?
Yeah, to are you a fucking retard, bro? Are you
a 5 IQ nigger? I mean, who is
that? They showed. We have evidence, and it was an email that is not me. You fucking
you.
Retard.
You don't have a business email, bro?
I have two emails. I have Baked Alaska Comedy at Gmail and Baked Alaska Experience at Gmail. Those are the only two emails I have.
Yeah,
okay.
They showed the proof, though.
Okay, fair enough.
Proof, man.
What proof?
The proof in the email.
Shut up, Peely.
It wasn't my email. You retard.
They say it was.
I know they say it was. Yes, they lied.
Different people? Or three?
No, read the email. It's not my email.
How are you gonna clear this up?
Everyone is fine. You're the one tripping out, bro. We're having a party right here. You're buzzing.
What are we talking about here?
No, we're not talking. Okay. We're not talking like fags. We're having a fucking party, dude.
Everything Ralph about that? Everything Ralph has said has been made up because he gets like 200 views a video.
Exactly.
He started with saying one of the first evidence things he posted was that Big left his good Discord. Never happened. Dude's a
real yep.
that doesn't ought to be.
Yep. Exactly. There's a there's about
I don't know, dude.
There's what's hundred. Your, you don't your, know about what.
What's your fucking opinions about Kronos?
Kronos. He does clips.
Yeah.
That's a good opinion, dude. I just want to say. Baked Alaska. I was gonna send you the main. I want to send you the main website of Grant McDonald, but it's got a huge picture of like a dude with his schlong out, and it really.
I'm just gonna
send you like his Twitter and shit, and like his try to get the email from the website without looking at the schlong. I'm sorry, dude. Like it's fucked.
Just get me the email. Ban the faggot, Baked.
Baked wants to look at the schlong.
Yo, baked is the blood god. No one has taken on five of the biggest blood sports e-celebs.
Yeah, you're getting a lawsuit too, apparently.
Baked.
Getting a lawsuit.
Yeah, a Morsky.
Over what? Over the nothing.
Being a penis.
Because
so
he thinks
you duck stiff
still.
Yeah. Bullshit, dude. These e-slaves, the new skeptics.
He can think all he wants. You weren't here earlier. He got doxxed by Kiwi Farms, you fucking retard. He did not get doxxed by our Discord or by me. It's already been documented.
When I'm in the jam, I know that I can call up the man. Can call up the man with the pen.
I don't dox people.
There's a lot of accusations going around. I don't know how you
can. There's a lot of accusations, Baked. Okay, I don't give a fuck about an accusation.
Baked is too retarded to dox anyone. He's a penis.
Exactly.
He's a penis.
You really think me getting high on meth all day is capable of running some sort of dox on someone's family while I'm streaming for 10 hours a day?
Wait till he gets on heroin.
I'm literally 97 IQ, Helly. Like, what the fuck do you think I'm capable of?
I don't know.
97 IQ super doxer.
After yesterday, I don't know.
Yes.
I don't know what to think.
90. You don't. Oh, okay. You don't believe me.
No. Yo, his IQ goes up like two. His IQ goes up like two standard deviations when he's high on math. Okay.
Helly,
I said I don't know what to think. I didn't say I didn't believe you. I said I don't know.
Okay. Here, let me explain. Let me explain to the people in here. Okay. but you gotta listen. All right. Okay. So, I was accused of doxing Andy Worski's family, and that is 1,000,000% false. I would never dox Andy Worski or his family or put him in any harm. I have been the victim. The people that got doxed were me, fucking the Chad who was over, got fired from his job, Aaron doxed. Actually, Inner Heaven was actually part of that dox, Helly.
No.
Yeah, they were. Yeah, they were. But Anyways. We'll stay on topic. So, anyways. That's okay. So, and don't blame me for stuff. I'm telling you accusations. You're telling me accusations, okay?
No, that was someone else.
Okay. I believe you. Okay.
That was Virtualstein from the Fashweave server.
Okay, yeah. That's why we communicate and don't just spurg out and throw accusations without talking, okay?
I'm just worried about you. That's it. I'm sorry.
You're not worried about me. No, you're not.
Why do you say that?
You're a faggot, dude. I don't care. You're a literal faggot. I don't care about you.
What have I done?
I'm worried about you. Stop concern trolling. I'm not your friend. I'm not your fucking friend.
You are.
No, I'm not your friend. No.
You're a faggot, babe.
I'm worried about
you're a
you.
Fucking faggot.
I'm worried about you. Oh.
You really are a faggot. Bridges with
okay,
everybody.
Bye.
No. Burn bridges with everyone. Oh, you
bye. All right, bye. Damn.
Fake laugh, fake. Fake.
So, remember when? Inner Heaven is like really, really emotional tonight.
I can't believe Meme Brulee stabbed you in the back, dude.
And Helly is a backstabbing faggot too. I was just explaining to him.
Correct.
I did not dox Andy Worski. I did not dox his family. The literal Zoom fucking, he's a pedo. Inner Heaven gang gang. Dude, shout out to Millennial Matt, by the way. I do love Millennial Matt. But if you other guys are going to act like faggots, then you're going to be in a little
admin.
Timeout. Yeah, you get admin. All right.
Let me moderate.
Okay, so, but they put out this thing and they said, I emailed people asking for hackers. And that's not true. They ended up being complete liars. His name is Zoom. I think he's got a felony record. He's got a criminal record, mugshots everywhere. That did not happen. He showed the email. And it is not my email. I believe it is Chad's email, but I have nothing to do with that. I don't know anything about that. And I haven't been on the streams much. I don't know what the context or anything of that is. All I know is it's not my fucking email. I have nothing to do with it. I don't support that. I don't support Doctor. Right? As far as the other accusation, which was what was the other accusation? Guys,
hey, you're a nigger.
You're gay.
Yes, that one's true.
You're a super hacker.
That I'm a super hacker. That I'm a super hacker. Okay, so the fact that I'm a super hacker is true. I am a 97 IQ super hacker. I am the next Fuhrer of this great nation. That is all true, yes. But someone sent a screenshot from Caspa, who is my very good friend. Caspa's very good friend. She did not put that out. She was very upset that someone put that out. And she was telling Samaria, I can read the text from Caspa if you want. She said, I was trying to help. I'm not going to say everything exactly because I was trying to help her, Samaria, because she was on the stream getting manipulated by people. And she was trying to message her to get her to get the fuck off that stream because those guys are super negative and toxic and gay and get her to come back and chill. And she said, I just felt bad for Samaria because she was getting crucified on air. Yeah, she was. And the whole time I was saying, dude, Samaria, get off. Come, chill with people that like you, not people that hate you. But that text that they were talking about accusing me of doxing through Weave or whatever is the reason I asked to get a contact for Weave is because Dylon. So Chad's name is Dylon, and I'm not doxing. That's already out there. Okay. So the guy Chad who came over to my house, who I believe was fired. I haven't talked to him in 2 days because he's been a mess. But that guy, his name is Dylon, and so Dylon books for Jesse Lee Peterson, and one of the guests he booked Weave. He booked me, he booked Blair White, he booked a bunch of different people, but one of the people he booked was Weave, and I know Weave has a lot of influence on the internet, and I wanted to save his job, so I was like, hey, is there anyone who can get me in contact with Weave, because I'm friends with Dylon, I don't really
he booked me on the show. You know, he's a nice guy. I don't know too much about him. But bottom line is, yeah, that's why I wanted to contact Weeb. So there's nothing about doxing. Nothing was ever said about doxing or discussed about doxing. So that's just it's just a straight up lie. And Murray, I mean,
it was actually Samari. It was Samari who actually gave the image to
the people in the yes, that's correct. Which that does seem a little shady. I agree. I can't hear you, dude.
Oh, yeah. Vice Caspa Band here.
Who?
Why is Caspa banned?
Oh, I
Caspa's not banned. What are you talking about?
Yes, she is.
Unbanned Caspa. She got banned.
Okay.
Bro, I'm banned this emo, dude. I want to let her all over her, dude.
No, can I interject here?
You're a stupid nigga.
Fuck you. Can I interject here? So, these people are really fucking stupid, right? This Zoom guy comes out of nowhere and is like, oh, look, I have all this information. And they're like, they just take it, like, without questioning it. And comes out, Zoom actually has known Weave very long. He's known him from way back when, which means this guy's an old school troll. They do this stuff to ruin people's lives.
Yeah.
He used to troll to ruin lives.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, so he's making this stuff up, and like Ralph's making stuff up as well.
Dude, it's a classic old school troll move. It's so obvious. You guys are fucking retarded if you believe any of this shit.
And all these people orbiting. Do you know why all these people are orbiting Ralph? For everyone here, it's because Banks refused to defend Cantwell and Nealon for doxing.
Exactly.
And they're Spurgs, so they're retarded.
Yeah.
Well, let's return to like what originally started this was like the 6-hour stream you had with your friends, right? Do you feel like characterizing you by that stream alone as a shill? Would that be an accurate description?
Sorry, who's this talking?
It's me.
Hold on. Sheldon, you're like, Mike is like permanently on.
Sheldon 8.
Oh, sorry about that.
Yes, thank you. Okay, so sorry, can you say that one more time? Like, Mike was like going off.
Okay, so like the stream you had with your friends, like, maybe you didn't read the body language correctly. Like when we saw a bunch of people who don't want to be live anymore. One physically saying, "Dude, turn off the stream," and you just kind of like waved it off. It seems like kind of an asshole move. Didn't you have like a feeling of like?
Are you kidding me, dude? Are you fucking? Are you retarded, bro? Do you know what IRL streaming is? You leave the camera on. Have you seen Ice Poseidon? There's like fucking crazy amounts of people that come in. If you're on, I did not drag him into my house. He wanted to be on my stream. I'm not ending my stream because he wants to. He can leave at any time. He did not have to tell his information. If you show up on anybody's live stream, you're putting your shit at risk. I don't wish anything bad to happen to him, of course, but he knows the conditions. He wanted to be on the stream. He was on the stream all day.
Did you clarify that to them?
This is known, bro. This is
IRL streaming is not that known to normies. You know that, right?
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. They see. They're reading the chat all day.
Yeah,
they know what they sign up for, dude. I have TTS on. I say, don't give out your phone number. Don't give out personal information. Dude, all these people.
I don't know, dude.
You don't know.
Wait.
You don't know? You're questioning what I know in my head and what I see at my own fucking house, you nigger? Are you serious?
Well, snap. That's like going on live TV and being angry you're on live TV.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, babe. You're like,
I know what actually went on in your house.
Hey, Baked.
I tell everyone before I stream, no one is forced to be on, and anyone can leave at any time. and I tell them all the rules. And they, this guy in particular, was begging to be on the stream. And don't even pull some moral fag shit on me like, oh, he was telling you to stop streaming. Guess why? Because people were doxing him and sending shit to his work. You probably contributed to that, you shitbag. Didn't
so
you?
Them being adults.
Oh yeah, you did.
No, being I adults didn't. Implies them being adults implies that they can leave and come whenever they want, right? Like it does. Exactly, Jake doesn't have to give them permission to leave the room.
And this is my job. I don't turn it off because someone's like, "Oh, turn." Watch Ice Poseidon stream. You guys are acting like little fucking pussies on your fucking period. Ice Poseidon. I was at his house 3 weeks ago. People. Cops kicked down the door with AR-15s because they got swatted. He gets swatted like at least once a month and evicted. This is nothing, dude.
And you think that's a normal situation? Have you seen how he acts at post-swatting?
Yeah.
You think that's normal for a human being?
I don't support the swatting, and I don't support you guys going after Chad. Or anybody. I don't support that at all. But if things happen, then things fucking happen. I can't control what the viewers do.
Him turning off the stream would have made it worse.
It would have made it worse.
Because it would have been an indication that something was definitely going on. They didn't know that the guy was going to make a fuss.
Your argument really fucking weak, hell bitch. Jesus God.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just relaying, you know?
You're just retarded, is what you are.
Fair enough. Oh,
no, you.
It's a literal kike, by the way.
I'm Ben Gordon.
Yeah, he is.
Wait, who ben is?
Who?
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 I think the best decision that you can make right now is make me admin so that I can advertise my shitty server in your announcement section.
No thanks.
Get in line, Niglet.
Yeah. You're You backstabbing niggas got a lot of kissing ass. You backstabbing niggas got a lot of kissing ass to do. I saw you in the chat.
Which one?
Yeah, you know who you are.
Which one of us Sawyer?
You know who you are.
No, but at first, you know, this was poking fun. And if anyone's good at getting poked fun at, it's Baked. I mean, literally, I mean, these people are retarded, right? The day before, Baked literally looked at memes for an hour of people calling him fat with his shirt off and told people to make fun of him even worse.
Exactly.
And he had Medicare on stream yesterday, and he was it was just shooting shit. These people escalated it to such a high level, they had to start making up shit.
Mm-hmm.
Ralph is out to ruin Big's life because he's a vindictive person. I'm convinced Ralph's Jewish. And it's ironic that Ralph's in the White Elephant server, and that SPF.
Oh yeah.
And that SPF 50 is now wrenched on Ralph's stream. That's really ironic. Really.
Wow. He was talking so much shit. Yeah.
Really makes you think, huh? Really makes you think.
Yeah.
And Ben Goyler.
Goyler's not banned.
A lot of people who were actually from the server board was banned.
Is she gonna come in and talk shit like Marcus and the other Inner Heaven people are doing?
Whoa! I didn't talk shit.
Yeah, well, other people from Inner Heaven did. Other people from Inner Heaven are literally fucking crying right now. Big, I care. Like, some people from Inner Heaven right now are sounding like the same fucking lol cows. You're literally like,
what's Inner Heaven?
Helly came in here and said, I'm just concerned about you, Baked. I'm your friend. I'm not his fucking friend. What the fuck are you talking about?
That's what they do to soften you up to manipulate you.
I'm your friend, Baked. That's the same shit Andy Worski said after he said, Baked, I'm just your friend. You should take 3 days off streaming. And then instantly in the morning on the Kumite, I get 12 calls, fucking 5 texts, like like 8 Skype calls from him. Big, 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 big. We need you, big, big. Not even joking. And then I go off. Then I go on. They tell me to kill myself the whole time. Then they say, we don't want you on here. Get off our show. I said, dude, Failure, Abby, they all begged me to be on for content. Yes, I know.
Trying to use you for ratings, and then they want to embarrass you to the point to where you quit, or toward the point to where people bully you offline. That way,
exactly. Exactly. But it doesn't work. And now they look like huge fags for betraying their friends for e-celeb fame. Because I don't really give a fuck. We got 1,000 dislikes. That was dope as fuck. Dislike squad.
I want to have.
I fucking don't want any viewers. I want fucking like 0 viewers. I want like I'm banning like every single person in the chat. Fuck that shit. I'm streaming for myself, niggas.
You niggas.
I'm only the admins can watch the stream from now on.
Ban me, be like, please.
Ban me, please.
You need a wrench to watch the stream.
Do it.
Yeah. Give me admin.
Oh, hey, congrats. I've been doing a lot of watching, and Otto and fellow comrade have been promoted to administrator because they're fucking real ass niggas, and they have my back always, and so does Arminius. Arminius is fucking dope as fuck. He's had my back through this whole thing and not looked through the bullshit. So props to everyone who is smart enough to not see through this low-level subversion tactic to smear me. It's so such a lie.
Is this Pavlovian conditioning, babe? Are you trying to reward us with a carrot and a stick?
Basically.
I kid. Well, for the amount of people that were backstabbing versus the people that had my back, another person that I'm making admin is Carl Kenner.
Thank you.
These are people that I fucking trust with my life. These are people that had my back through the worst of the worst of the worst, people saying, "Bake you this, bake you this, bake you this, bake you this." I have people calling me and everyone turning on me without even asking me. So,
Without even asking me.
these people are trusted people, and they're going to be super trusted in my community. They're going to have premium roles on my YouTube mod staff. I took away everyone's wrench. No one has a wrench on YouTube anymore, except for the admins have a wrench, and they're getting premium privileges on, because I have some new YouTube features now. So they're going to be able to do things like things that only I can do. Like, I can give them the same privileges. So it's going to be really fun for the admin.
Sweet.
Thanks, guy. I think the thing that really bugs me the most out of all this is I got banned from Red Elephant for being your mod. And it's like, you help Vince a lot, and he's just going to shit on you. And Nick and James are going to shit on you on Ralph's stream.
Like, yeah.
Fuck, dude.
Wait, did Vince fire Samaria?
I'm understanding from this entire situation of how you just explained the privileges of admins.
Yeah. That
ultimately,
like low-T failure. The
majority of men should suck your cock, right?
It's $18. It's $18 a rent, bro.
Buddy, I don't know if you're kidding me, but
$18 a month for admin.
Buddy,
I'm just fucking with you.
Okay, no, nah, it really bugs me. These people say they want to save the right way. I'm sorry, I can't talk.
The right way.
The right way. The right way.
Can we make a site called The Right Way? Stop.
They want to save the white race, but they don't even know what the fuck loyalty is. And
hold up. One man. It isn't fair that you're on top of me.
Hey.
Let Otto talk. You're saying they want to save the white race and they don't even know?
Loyalty. It's so
exactly.
These adults act like children and they have no loyalty. They're not men.
Yeah. Yeah, no, yeah. Well, Vince, I don't know what it's officially called, but he He texted me and said, let's see.
Tell him to unban me.
He sent me a text from him and David and said, he said to David, dude, if you're going to hop on streams like that and get involved like this, you have to take our logo off your channel. Please get this done as soon as possible. Dude, you're bringing our brand into this. Please change your name and logo. So, yeah, he was about ordered time. To.
Hey,
yeah.
Bakes.
If let you me want finish. To
save your brand,
outdo
them.
Can
you get Mike Isaacson, the long neck Antifa professor for Bloodsport?
Yes.
My brand is intact, buddy. Thank you. Yes, but sure.
If you want
yes.
to outdo them. Can you get that?
He's
true. You gotta outflank the competition.
Yes.
What if I could get for you Alexander Dugin?
Yes. Yeah. Wait,
Alexander Dugin in this bitch. Yo, Nazbol.
Wait, Dugin. Wait. Dugin versus Spencer.
No, Dugin versus Dugin.
Yeah, that'd be a hot box. What are you talking about?
Dugin versus
the Antifa professor.
Dugin is a name.
Oh.
Oh yes. Well,
we need to think of perspective.
Long neck professor.
Grant McDonald. Grant McDonald.
What did you, Mike Isaacson? Как тебе?
Как тебе? Я говорю по-русски, да. Я люблю тебя.
Да. Ты по-русски говоришь? Ну,
да.
Ну, отлично.
Да. Now you love me. Now you love me even more.
Oh yes. So can you speak Russian?
Да. Эй, бабка, скажи, чё почём? А ну-ка, да, позыри, сейчас мы пятку забьём.
You are just rapping, dude. Okay.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter. Dugin.
Да. Я говорю по-русски, только чуть-чуть.
Oh.
Да, чуть-чуть.
А где ты научился?
Я люблю борщ. Это
борщ.
Очень вкусно. Очень вкусно.
А как насчет щи?
Щи? Чего?
Щи. Это суп из.
Да. Очень вкусно, да.
Это рыбный суп.
Рыба, да.
Рыбный суп.
Я люблю рыба. In soup. Я очень люблю пельмени.
Пельменки?
Да.
Вареники.
Вареники.
Guys.
Yeah, вареники, да. Okay. Yeah. Очень вкусно. Живу в Алеске и Петропавловск-Камчатский и Владивосток.
О, интересно, то значит да. Ты по Владивостоке был?
Да, Владивосток.
If he dies, he dies.
Back to the topic so everyone can understand.
Yeah. Oh yeah, sorry.
What if you get Mike Isaacson, this long neck Antifa professor?
wait, what do you mean? Long neck ass nigga with a long ass nigga with a big brain.
Well, no, yes. The only thing that he's famous for is his long neck. No.
Could you send that to any of my admins? Like maybe Otto. Could you send the info to Otto or to Arminius?
Info about what?
Send them the info on. Tell those guys. Send them a. Hey, Otto or Arminius. Otto, could you follow up with him and get that info right now? Is that okay? Just in DMs and then send it to my email.
Oh, okay. This is just an idea. I will probably need to talk to Alexander.
Can you write the names in the chat? I just want to so we have it remembered.
Alexander Dugin versus Mike Isaacson.
Is there fucking music in here?
Do you have a keyboard?
Yeah, I'm used to that.
Alexander Dugin versus Mike Isaacson. Okay, perfect. Yeah, that's a really good idea.
Hey, big.
Why not also have a blood sport with Cultured Thug?
That could be cool. Yeah, we'll see.
Yo, Baked Alaska, can you relate to this song right now?
Yeah.
I don't hear the song.
Well, I personally don't.
Man, that's deep. You don't even hear the song, bro. That's fucking deep.
Yeah, man. I have the bot muted.
I'm not personally connected to Dugin, but I know a Russian, another Russian guy who is, and
maybe we could arrange him versus Mikey Saxon, because I know that Mike could be open to such a proposition.
Yeah.
So he went to Millennial Woes channel to debate him.
Dugan versus Spencer next debate.
I don't think that's going to work because Spencer is more or less our guy. But
I love
okay,
that.
Fine. Dugan versus Spencer Circle Jerk.
So you can anyway, watch Bones?
If you contact this guy, he's not on Discord right now. Then I guess you could arrange. You could probably reach Dugin, and this is going to outdo absolutely anything that Tonka saw or that other faggot have ever done.
Yeah, Big, can you clarify? Because I saw you said in a stream that you were basically, or at least that's what it sounded like. It sounded like you were done with the sports stuff. Are you done with the sports stuff or no?
We'll see. I mean, it's. That's a funny meme. Yes. Nice. That's funny. What is concern trolling? Are you guys?
Oh, come on.
Come on, guys.
It's pretty funny.
We got a little new fags in here. Hey, the content's fun, man. Where it's me and Aaron doing meth every day. It's only the most quality content from the BA experience, and you are the best part of the BA experience. Heart chats, real talk, the BA experience.
When are we getting the Ram Ranch live stream?
Yes. We're doing. I'm interviewing the guy who wrote Ram Ranch, and no, he's gonna play it live. Yeah, we're gonna do a 10-hour Ram Ranch live stream. Honestly,
the Ram Ranch live stream will set the stage for having him on your channel. It's perfect.
Yes. Ram Ranch live stream. We're doing it. Okay, wait, and send me his info. Honestly, my channel right now is dedicated to having fun, and basically anyone who keeps concern trolling me, I'm just going to do the opposite of whatever they say. So if people are like, Baked, I'm worried about you. You had a girl over. Then I'm going to bring like 10 fat black chicks and just have them over at my house like doing the worm on the floor. So just
Baked, don't make me admin.
Baked, I'm worried about you. You're on
hey, okay, that's funny.
Baked, I'm worried. Please don't have sex with 8 black women tomorrow on live stream.
Where's Kingpin?
Yo, anyone else doing coke tonight?
Hell yeah, that's what's up. Fucking 6:38 in the morning, prime.
Hey, Baked.
Come on, guys.
Hey, Baked.
Real coke hours. What up?
Hey, nigga, but...
Where's King been in all this? Have you talked to him lately?
I did talk to him today. He's been busy. I don't know what's gonna go on. But Meme Relay was a huge rat sending. Why am I echoing? Hello. Someone's echoing me. Okay, that's better. No, Meme Relay was a huge rat, and he was sending. He was the admin, and he was sending all our screen caps over to other people, and it was
Why was Meme Relay a mod on like everybody's channel a month ago, and now everyone hates him?
He's a leech.
Because he's a leech.
Hey, Bates.
And he literally leaked all of our information and like fed it to people like fucking Tonka Saw and like faggots like that.
Hey, Bex, I was wondering, could you do a blood sports between a traditionalist versus a member of the alt-right that has kind of left-wing views?
A materialist. See, this is the these are the conversations that need to happen. This is
I think the whole like blood sports idea is like, I don't know, I think it's like a little. I don't know, it's
not even necessarily blood.
No, I just, I'll have people on to like, oh Lord. I'll have
a little gay.
What is?
Whoa.
What is
anyway,
it?
Like, I've added
I'll have people on to like just have fun conversations with, but like everyone's taking shit like so serious that it's like just like kind of, it's kind of cringy, and there's like so many like, dude, there's so many people trying to like get in like Ralph Retort, Blood Sports, Ralph Sports, like it's kind of fucking gay at this point. Like I'm trying to be innovative and do my own all style, right. So I'm gonna continue to do my own style. If that well, one thing I do have some good news. I will be a lot of it's gonna be IRL, and hanging out.
Ram ranching.
Yes. A lot of it's gonna be that. But I will have guests on from time to time, and I'll let you guys know in the announcements. So one guest that I do have confirmed, we're fixing the date right now, is I have Jared Taylor coming on the BA Experience.
That's right.
And it's just gonna be one-on-one, just me and Jared Taylor, just like chilling, getting methed out.
Hey,
and
talking about always great. He's always great.
I added you, right? And I added you the name of the user on this Discord who you need to contact to get food dinner.
Okay, cool. Could we get Rasputin on?
Jared Taylor on?
I'd like to say to Jared Taylor, what's his views on some traditional points, because we always hear about his race collections.
Why don't we do a Jared Taylor AMA, and I'll do. You'll have to sign up in advance on the Discord, and then the first the first like 50 people to sign up, I'll put on there, and then I'll put you all in like a random generator, and then like I'll just ask the questions in order, like we'll have like an or something like that, or maybe people can vote. Oh no, I know, we'll do it on my Reddit. Yeah, we'll do it on the Reddit, and then so people can write all the
you just said Bloodsports is kind of played out. Are you gonna
no, fuck Bloodsports, dude. By the way, Worski and Tonka, they were like, you fucking copied us, big. Like, even though everyone has been doing debates, and I've had some of the best debates, dude. Jared Taylor versus Tariq Nasheed, like everyone, Nick Fuentes, James Alton, everyone's been doing debates. Okay, so but okay, I'm not really into these gay blood sports.
I didn't know you could rename Reddit.
Hey, Trigger. Trigger, you're on thin ice, Trigger. Be a good boy.
So what's next for the BA Experience?
I just told you.
Hey, big, real quick question here. Is there anywhere I can watch the Stargun versus Andrew Bloodsport?
It was deleted. It was deleted, but YouTube deleted it from my channel.
Correct.
I think it's on BitChute.
Okay.
Let me see. England versus Stargun, BitChute.
Really needs to download that and then re-upload it.
18. Oh, yeah. Here we go. No, I can't. No, if I re-uploaded it, they'll give me a strike. They gave me a fucking Bones. Uh-oh, Bones. Hey, buddy, I'm trying to help you out. You should re-upload the video that you got a strike for.
I didn't realize that they got a strike.
Are you shaking your hands right now, Bones?
Yeah, well, more so rubbing, and my nose just elongated.
Oh, snap.
My nose just elongated.
I saw
like
that.
Yeah.
It did.
You're a nigger, big.
E, you know you.
Nig.
You're a nigger.
Know you.
Yo, I really like this topic of conversation.
No. No.
No, you. No, you.
No.
You're
no,
you. No, 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 you. No, you.
No.
You're a nigger.
You're not a nigger in 20. If you're not a nigger in 2018, you're a faggot.
Dude,
it's the current year plus four.
Give, Give niggers kisses on the cheek. Give niggers pass on the head. Wish all the niggers Merry Christmas.
Food boo for life.
Jason Kessler hate you.
Why? Okay, I have a question. Why is everyone talking about killing people? Like that's
when people say things
that's
like
a really good question.
Like,
fake, it's a Twitch meme. Okay, the whole kill niggers, it's a fucking Twitch.
No,
meme.
No, not no, that, not that. I know what that is. No, I'm talking about. I know. I'm talking about
killing.
Are
in
actually
general.
Talking about killing me, like people that are like supposed to be, yeah, that are supposed to be on our side.
Like, how are they planning on doing it? Like, what are they thinking? Like, poison or like a lethal dart injection?
No, they just don't. No,
does it matter?
Retard. I'm just saying, literally in the last like 3 days, everyone's been talking about like actually killing people. It's just kind of weird.
Seriously? I have not been following this.
Read the chat.
Death to America.
It's because they think that you're sexy.
The general chat. Wow, low IQ.
And they find you attractive.
Yo, aren't you familiar with the politics server? The one with like 20,000 members?
Yeah.
Why don't you actually just copy their format for AMA? For example, you can just create a new text whatever.
Well, I want to stream it on YouTube too, though.
Yeah, exactly. That's the point. You can put it on Discord, you can stream it on YouTube while it's occurring, and you can basically open a text channel on this server, right? And people can give questions in advance, and your admins can basically pin the best questions that they see.
Yeah, so something else you could do is make it automatically available to anybody who has like a special, like non-offensive ranking. That way, you're guaranteed to have some good questions, or at least have some questions, and not just have, like, faggots.
It doesn't even need to be that. Like, the admins can just...
Are you calling the admins faggots, Bones?
Well, no, I'm calling everybody on the server faggots, and you should ban them unless you want me to dox you. Dox.
The Reddit is full of fags, so it's better to do it on here.
You know, one thing I noticed too, is these people don't understand sarcasm. So bake that
video. Yeah, I know, seriously.
When you tell somebody to kill themselves for, you know, however many days that is, that's
kill yourself.
Sarcasm, right?
Well, no.
Except for that.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe at the beginning it was, but I mean, after a few days.
No, dude, no.
When
dude.
They go into details about how you should do it. That's
the Kumite, the Kumite thing was not sarcasm.
Oh, I didn't even watch that.
Wait, what was said on the Kumite? I can't follow 20 million hours of stream.
Yeah, damn.
Is there a quote or something like that?
No, they spurged out and got really mad. We're gonna put a clip together. No, they were actually like really like fucking brutal. Like they lost their shit, and no, literally they were like, I hope, and I was like, wait, so you justify Antifa doing violence to me? And they were like, I hope Antifa fucking kills you and slits your throat, you fucking piece of shit. Like, they were like, there's a difference between like just like, hey, kill yourself. Just kidding. Like, the difference between that and they said it like 50 times in an hour. They said they wish Antifa would murder me. Sticks, by the way. Sticks, by the way, was in the chat and said legalize murder. They were all talking about no, just over and over about how they would kill myself. They said,
why is Sticks mad at you? Like, what's going on?
No, dude, no idea. Everyone's spurging.
Holy shit, literally.
James Alsup too. Yeah.
And apparently James Alsup, Andy Worski, fucking Six Hexenhammer.
Yeah.
Everybody wants you dead.
Yeah. They want me literally dead. Dead. For what? For content?
Yeah,
are you fucking...
James,
are you
James,
internet death threats.
Public enemy number one.
James is Down syndrome fed.
Yeah, can you guys really try, see, like, Otto and Bones, can you literally just, like, break this down, how funny it is that the biggest, like, internet, you know, little people that think they're so, like, tough, literally are, like, screeching that they want to murder me right now.
Somebody should make a compilation, and I don't know if you want to post this on your channel or not, but somebody should make a compilation of everybody within the past week who has told Baked Alaska to kill himself or threatened to kill him.
Yeah, no, this is a serious thing. Yeah,
can Tonka do that too?
Yeah, dude. Yes.
What?
Yes. Tonka did it. Tonka did it. Ralph did it. Are you kidding me? He goes, Bake, take a fucking noose and fucking kill yourself. I want to see your fucking dead body and your throat slit. And I was like, whoa. Who heard it?
Yo, wait, Bake, before you continue, look into general chat, right? I want you to make this an emoji on the server from now on.
But, okay, so that's
wait, we're talking about something serious here.
But...
I know, these people are...
Look at the general chat.
Dude, these people are sick. Are you like? I do not support people saying to kill themselves.
Yeah, and you've helped James Alsup a lot, and he's what a faggot.
Like this is funny. This is a meme. Okay, that's fine. James. Okay, but no, are you kidding me? I told James didn't know what a super chat was. I went to his house. I went to his fucking house in Seattle or Oregon or wherever he was, and I said, dude, you don't even know what Super Chat is? Here, let me enable it for you. God. Turned it on, and then he was like, oh, wow, that's Super Chat? This guy turned on me in literally a dime.
Yeah, James is the master of burning bridges. He's a
14.
James is a faggot.
Dude, he's a faggot. He follows all the trends. Dude, I talked to Faith Goldie today. She's like, yeah. She goes. A lot of people that she said that's why she has exited the eCeleb scene. And I want nothing to do with any of these people. Fuck all these people. No, seriously, I don't need any of these people. They're all fucking fake ass eCeleb drama, high school drama shit. They all want, dude. They're so mad at me. They're literally calling for murder. You realize?
I know.
You realize, no, you realize these people are getting incriminated. Every single person who advocated for murdering me, including Worski, who was watching and laughing, they are all getting their YouTube channels taken down permanently, and they will all be on YouTube again.
Dude, Worski came to fucking America to hang out with you, and then immediately turned on you too.
I let him sleep on my couch, and I introduced him to all these celebrities, and then he fucking Worski,
like,
coked out.
Wait,
no, he was not.
I love how this is all coming from the biggest free speech advocates, right? Like, the biggest free speech advocates for expressing ideas online.
What do you mean?
I don't understand these Fergs are siding with people that aren't even white nationalists. And Biggs, I mean, it's good. It's hard to call you pro-white, but you're pro-white. Yeah, and
I'm very
big to sieve cock.
And these people aren't. these dumb Natsatsbergs are siding with the centrists just because.
Yeah.
Just because Bake wouldn't defend Cantwell. These people are insane.
Yeah. Yeah, they are. No, they're.
Could I say something?
We have people like Styx literally advocating for murdering me. Like, what? This is a demonic spiritual attack.
It's retarded. Can I say something, though?
Yes,
like,
go.
Dude, he put like five hexes on you. Oh.
Let Moon shut up or I'll mute you.
Exactly.
Okay. Yes. All these LARPers, all these people, Hitler this, Hitler that. It was about the folk. It was about the people. His people of the time happened to be white because that's who was there. Can we all just be civcucks, please?
Yay!
Can we just not pro-American?
Yes.
We're also fucking
pro-American
at this point. It doesn't fucking matter.
I'm pro-American.
So fucking retarded.
Pro-American.
So retarded. What do you mean it's not how it works? It's not working the other way.
It's not. Yeah.
Fuck
the other
Hitler,
way is...
hail Trump.
Yeah, Trump.
I'm not saying that. I'm not saying hail Trump. I'm just
super
saying.
White.
The left is agreeing with everything.
Hail America.
92% white America.
I agree with that.
Hell yeah. Hey, hey. Dead streamer, by the way.
Dead. Yeah, I heard you were dead tonight.
Dead. That dead. Was weird. Hey, dead career is over, by the way.
Dude, I can't wait.
Are you dead, Baked? Does yeah, Sonic dead. Know? Does Sonic know? Is he eating you yet?
Yeah. You're echoing.
That sucks.
This might be so baked. All right, so these people are so stupid. So they found that like old BuzzFeed video of you saying you're gay for Justin Bieber. These
okay.
People, wait, what? Wait, what?
Yeah.
You're gay for Justin Bieber?
It's a literal parody video, dude.
Oh my god.
It's not comedy. Dude, it's a literal fucking parody video. Holy shit.
Yeah, I know. These people are retarded, dude.
I know. Well, these are the same people that are like trying to that dude, imagine getting so triggered that you want that you're like advocating murdering someone who you claim to be on the same side of, like Worski, Tonka. I thought these guys are like kissing ass to the alt-right and all that, aren't they?
Yeah.
Were they at Charlottesville? Were they at fucking any of these rallies? Have they been fighting for right-wing ideals? No. They're fucking centrist faggots.
You're a nigger.
No, you.
Yep.
Hashtag me too. Yeah, they're all coattail riders. Exactly.
Hashtag me too. Hashtag no you.
They're
plus the only one that does shit in real life.
Yeah, so exactly. That's why I'm focusing on doing stuff in real life. That's my focus. I'm not. They can all do their dumb blood sports shit. I'm done with that. They want to have this little cult and like all this shit. And I mean, dude, Worski was literally stealing my shows at the end of this. I had David Sherritt versus Alt Hype literally 100% booked. My channel got striked. I said, okay, we got to delay it like a week until my thing gets unstriked. And Worski's like, oh, I'm so sorry, you got a strike. And then he stole that show that I literally spent a month to set up a lineup of four people and because they had a certain drama that I wanted to cover. Didn't
Can we get an Andy War? Can we get an Andy Worski happy merchant, man?
Oh, dude. Get an Andy Kokski. Andy Kokski.
I think if we're
planning on like riding,
we need to talk about the person who actually.
So, yeah, Keemstar is the true leader of the alt right.
Keemstar for Fiera.
If you actually look at the views that one video featuring you got, it got like 70, maybe even 80,000 views at this point on Andy Worski's channel. Yeah. I think it'd be a good recommendation for you to keep riding this like anti baked Alaska wave, like keep riling them.
I know.
I feel that's like, what, okay, I'm going to be
that's
honest.
That's what I've been doing.
Can I be perfectly honest?
Yes.
This is just my perception of what's going on from the outside. There has been a niggling suspicion in my head that this
niggling.
Entire thing is slightly, not staged, but it's like one of those fucking MMA fights. It's like when JF and What's-His-Face broke out. I feel like everyone's dousing this thing deliberately.
Except it's not. It's, hey, shut up.
Fuck up, you niggas.
You don't want to shut up? The
alt right. Yo, stop, dude.
Is that Backstreet Boys?
Wait. It's the person doing it is I am a rat. Beware. So mute him. Or kick him. If you...
Two-legged rat.
That fucking.
You're a nigger.
No, you.
I know.
Okay.
You're a nigger. You're a nigger. You're a nigger. You're a nigger.
You're a nigger. Yeah, so what were we saying before? There was something real.
Like the fucking thing, like people fucking, everyone's like benefiting from this.
It's not like that. It's actually not like that. I'm benefiting from this because everyone is is literally so obsessed with me. They cannot stop talking about me. They cannot stop this fucking Ralph fat faggot has been stalking me and obsessed with me. No, it's not. We're not cool. I don't fuck with any of those guys. He told me to fucking hang myself about
who the Ralph retort. Isn't he like from Gamergate?
Yeah. Yeah. He's dead to me. All those guys. I don't fuck with any of those guys. I don't fuck with Worski. I don't fuck with Jim, Ralph. All those guys are faggots. This is not some like made up little drama. This is them being obsessed with my life and advocating for people to murder me. Because they're so triggered, because they got so owned today. They got owned on their own program, 5-1. Their whole reason for, they all coordinated all these guys to try to ruin me. They still couldn't ruin me. And their whole excuse was, oh, but Bake like was doing IRL content. Oh, wait, maybe they're jealous because I'm the only one doing IRL content. I guarantee they're all going to start trying to copy my style. Also, they can't. Woohoo! Hey, look at that! Look at the Worski. Yeah, they're so obsessed with the numbers. But honestly, I don't care about the numbers. Like I said, guys, I fucking don't care. Like everyone, please unsub. Like I don't care. Like I want to stream like to my cat. Like I want. Like, I'm fucking trying to stream just to Sonic. So if you guys could all, like, fucking unsub and, like, if you are subbed, if you could just come in, dislike, and, like, throw, like, a, you know, fat Alaska meme in, and you know, then that's all I'm looking for.
It's going to be the next title of your next video, unsub. This is for Sonic only.
Yes. No.
Yes, please.
No, seriously, I've been on this mood lately, which has been so funny because it's been triggering the fuck out of, dude, these are centrist faggots who are fucking e-celeb fame whores who are projecting on me, who are fucking cokeheads. They're fucking projecting on me. I've been sober for 2.5 years. I have a sponsor. Right now I smoke a little bit of weed that's sponsor approved. And that's it. I don't drink. I don't do coke, meth, anything like that. Fuck that shit. I'm a Christian, and nothing has changed. And I'm good at getting people's attention and entertaining them. Oh, wow. And everyone who knows before, I used to do like 12 to 18 hour IRL streams. Ask Moon. Ask whoever. Like every single
Don't ask me. I didn't watch your shit. You're gay.
Yes, you did. Come on.
I only watched you for Sonic.
Back me up here. No,
don't front.
No, I'm
put Sonic on the stream. I'll back you up.
Moon, I'm saying that's what surprises me is that people are like so surprised. Like, oh my God, you're like, you have friends over. You're like IRL streaming. We got to kill Baked.
Actually.
That's the most autistic thing I've ever heard.
Actually, how I...
Hey, I was asking Moon.
Actually, how I found you was I worked at a health food store with mm-hmm. a bunch of fucking libtard morons who were Antifa this, Antifa that.
Mm-hmm.
Was face fagging with them and saw their posts about Portland and, oh, we're sorry, we can't be there, but we're with you in spirit, blah, blah, blah. And I'm like, what the fuck's going on in Portland? And so mm-hmm. I Googled it, and your stream was the first thing that popped up. And so I was like, oh, who's this faggot? His fucking top glasses. Yeah.
Okay.
Tony was there. Was
there. Now that's fucking big.
Vince was there. Yeah. And I was like, who is this moron? And you got a bloody tampon thrown at you and all this other shit. And I was like, who the fuck is this guy? So I started watching, and I was like, oh, shit. And then I realized the people in the chat, I was like, oh, these are my fucking people. Well, I don't have any people around here in my little small fucking town in Oregon to talk to. Doc, I don't know what the fuck. But yeah, so that's how I found Baked, and then I ended up here, so whatever. So yeah, saw you go through some shit, and then you were recently, I caught a couple
caught a couple streams, and it looked like you were going back to doing what you were doing back when I first started watching. I was like, oh, that's cool. And then I was like, oh, what the fuck's going on? Oh, everybody wants Bake to kill himself. What's going on? So, yeah. What the fuck's going on?
Yeah. Yeah.
I do love Sonic, though.
Yeah. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. All right.
I don't love you, though. You're fucking gay as shit.
I know. Okay, I gotta go to bed. Nice hanging out with you guys. Love you guys.
No, yeah.
Love you too, Baked.
You're nigger. Yo, you're nigger.
Fuck off. You gay.
Yo.
Who the fuck is Sonic?
He was fucking Bull Moose trapping. Alright?
His cat.
Bull Moose trapping.
What is that? I need to go to the shop. See you later.
You guys aren't familiar with Bull Moose trapping? Are you kidding me?
Baked is.
Explain it.
Is that his rap video?
Like Bull Moose prepping. Bull Moose prepping.
I don't know, you're a nigger.
Explain it, come on, I'm lazy.
Yeah, I know.
Well, that was something right there.
Yeah, it's like all these niggas came here to fucking troll Baked, and then he leaves. And then some of these niggas come here to ally with Bake, and he leaves them too. It's like he's got to go to bed. Like, why can't he just fucking be available like all the time for us to fucking prod him? That's my question.
Oh my god, it's like 4 a.m. How rude! So fucking rude.
Nah, he's just going to circle jerk some people.
Probably.